here with my high power shop vac, steam cleaner, and the power washer. I'll be cleaning this thing today. Alright guys, so I started on the van and got it all vacuumed out. So I get the all little mouse droppings out. And I'm going through all the cracks and all the walls and everything little by little. I'm not taking this thing apart. This is too much work to take apart. But I am going to get everything, you know, wiped down with Lysol. Some of that 99.9% germ killing action. As you can see, I took the bed out, the bed slash couch, and I have that over here because I'm actually washing it, steam cleaning it. Got my little steam cleaner going on here that I, and I'm going to show you guys just how dirty this thing is. Hang on, it's going to get noisy, so I'm not talking. That is nasty. And I'm going to steam clean the couch / bed. About 3 times before I put it back in here. Then I'm gonna steam clean the floor. But this floor is gonna get a big change in February, March, somewhere around there. Or I'll just wait for spring. I'm gonna change this up and the seats I'm also gonna steam clean. I'm gonna steam clean these seats and I'm gonna leave this part of the floor the way it is. I don't care about that too much. Hey guys, so another little update. Today's another day and I've cleaned up, I think I showed you guys in the last part of this video. I've cleaned up everything in here, including disinfecting the tub. A little hole or something going on here. I don't know, Mickey Mouse patchwork. I'm gonna have to look into that. I never did notice that. But I got my shower going. I'm gonna be hooking this up to some water later on so I can flush the tanks and go through it with some bleach and stuff. But this is how it's looking right now. Toilet's clean. And I stopped for a little chicken and broccoli. Yeah, that's looking good. Yep. And I got this all cleaned. Got the sink all cleaned out. Stove is all cleaned out. Now when I say cleaned out, I mean disinfected. I'm actually using Clipperside spray. It's got a whole bunch of germ cleaning, anti-rust, lubrication, disinfectant, all kinds of crap in there. So I've done everything. I took the stove apart, pulled it out of here, cleaned that up, and here's where I used to keep my mice. It's now gone. Although, I think I'm going to take this this drill, take it apart, and get rid of this bottom panel, and just put my own panel in there, put a new one. I'm a little bit iffy about that because I don't want to put any dishes in there. If it's going to be stained, and it's going to remind me of, you know, mouse piss. So, that's not going to happen. I'm just taking apart ventilation now, and I'm going to be cleaning that. This is a top bunk. It's going to get steam cleaned, and I'm going to steam clean these two captain chairs. And that's all I'm going to do. Carpeting, I think I'm just going to rip it out. Not sure on that. If I do decide to go with laminate, which is what I want to do because I want to customize the crap out of this van. If I do decide to go with laminate, I'll just rip it out sometime in March of 2013. Yep. But everything's looking a little better than before. Alright. Alright, so this is part of the update. This is day number 4. I worked really hard on cleaning the walls, all of this stuff, and the ceiling. I'm gonna just spray it with disinfectant, just, you know, for shits and giggles. And